Welcome back, everybody, to Shadows of the Empire. We are now in part 4, Layer of the Dark Prince. Princess Leia has met with the mysterious Dark Prince Xizor. When she discovers his plan, she is held captive deep within his lair beneath Imperial City. Xizor is unaware that both Darth Vader and the rebels have learned of his treachery and race to confront him. Determined to rescue Leia and destroy Black Sun, Luke and Dash slip unnoticed into the depths of Imperial City's underworld. All right, here we go. So we're on Coruscant.
These sewer tunnels lead to Xizor's palace. Lando, Chewie, and I will search for Leia. Dash, see if you can find a way to cover our escape. We'll meet back here.
Sure, Luke. I'll just plant a few pulse bombs and blow this foul-smelling place sky high.
Just be sure to make it back in one piece.
Yeah, I'll do that. We got this. Yeah, we got this.
Make your way through the sewers to find the hidden entrance of Xizor's palace.
Got it. Down a smidge. There we go. Oh, okay. I was like, am I gonna fall? Good to have. Up for me. I got enough of that in the Dark Forces Jedi Knight games that we've been doing. No, thank you, Dianagas.
You'll need to find a security key that will access the main sewage gate.
Got it.
Mm-hmm. then.
You found the security key.
Yep.
They want me to go back that way. Nuh-uh, I'm not done exploring. You can't make me. Good.
You found the force field deactivator.
Thank you.
We did it. And we got 5 extra lives, or 2 extra lives. All right, well, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. And if you really like our content, check out the Patreon, which is linked down below, where you can watch our content a week before it's uploaded to YouTube. All right, I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.